song request next stream. What? What do you mean?
What do you mean?
What do you guys mean?
Ooh, I just spilled some LaCroix.
Oh, God.
Oh, God.
Oh, God.
Oh, God. What a mess.
Oh, I have to go to work. Oh, God.
When do you have to leave?
I need to meet Chris right about after 6.
Okay.
So I should probably leave around 5?
Yeah, maybe even earlier, though, because of traffic.
Like,
unless you're meeting close by.
What the heck was that address? I have an address in this text message chain somewhere.
Oops. Oh, Broforce is so much fun.
Run. Oh, shoot.
Oh my god,
I think I can just Google Loot Crate.
If I could just Google Loot Crate. If I could find my way.
Yeah, no. I can't do that.
Mmm. What a weird thing to dip a grilled cheese sandwich in Szechuan sauce.
But like, it works.
Yeah.
Oh, that's a bunch of fuzz in my eye.
Hey, here's fuzz in your eye, kid.
I'm pretty sure a bug flew in my eye during the workout today. I was like, ugh.
I love it when that happens. Because, like, you don't expect that.
Yeah, no, you never expect the bug in your eye.
Nah. Oh, first time show's coming back. I just don't know when. Okay, ready?
No.
Great. Let's go. Okay, let's do
normal, please.
This. Okay, hit square real quick.
Which one am I?
2, I think.
Ooh, this looks cool.
Yeah, this is really fun. This game's like ridiculous. So basically, like, what we want to do is we want to kill all the terrorists.
Obviously.
And the way we're going to do it is we're going to shoot things.
Cool.
We have a regular weapon and then a secondary weapon. Uh-huh. I think the regular weapon is just square and jump is X.
Okay. I like your cup-headed mug man.
Thank you. Did you see the cup-headed mugman cup?
I did. Oh, God.
Okay, so that's your primary weapon. And then your secondary, I think...
It's 0.
Is,
or 0.
Yeah.
Circle.
Basically circle. Okay, so you can use the wall to climb on, too.
Okay.
And then you're going to want to save hostages, and it'll change your character. And also give you
hostages
lives.
Hostages will change your character?
Yeah, you change into a different action hero, and it gives you lives. Like, you see how right now you have 1 life?
Uh-huh.
And you can shoot through the floor, too, if you want.
Okay, it looks like there's something this way, though.
There probably isn't, but...
But look at this, like...
What?
Right here. Like, what? Ooh.
Okay. you know, the thing is we're learning. So, okay, so here's another thing to know about this game. See how... There's a little hostage in that little crate
right
here. When I shoot it and save him, it brings you back.
Okay.
But if we're both here and you save a hostage, you get another life and you switch your character.
Okay.
So now I am Kill Bill, or the bride.
Is this a bad guy?
Yeah, shoot him. Oh, you're the leg girl, so it's she is weird.
Oh.
You have to, like, lay down to shoot.
Oh, I died again.
She's weird. It's okay. You'll get the hang of it. Bye. Bye, I said the terrorist. I mean, I killed the terrorists. I didn't save them because who wants to save a terrorist?
No, no one.
Okay.
Oh.
Ooh, look out! You got this, dude. Looks like you're Chuck Norris, maybe?
Where do I... What?
Yeah, there you go. You got it.
Oh, we're going up.
Oh, God. I'm dumb.
Wait, but you respawned right away.
Yeah, because I found another... Oops.
Oh, because you had another life.
Yeah, okay, so save me. I'm the... If you open the crate up there. Yeah, there you go. Just go right up to him. Yeah. You saved me. Oh, my sucks! Okay, let's go up this way. It's the safer way. Okay.
Oh, God.
You can do it! Yeah, nice work. You can get that guy if you want. Ooh, you're Robocop now.
Oh!
Okay.
I learned, don't shoot those.
Okay, you're back now.
Ooh, am I James Bond?
Yeah. Jump on the helicopter! Please save a day.
Save a day. Save a day!
When you get married, are you gonna do save the day?
Save the day?
No, just save the day.
Oh, sure. Maybe.
Okay.
Oh my god, I'm just... Am I Tarzan? Who am I?
You are Conan the
Conan
Barbarian.
Barbarian. There we go.
Sometimes they're hard to figure out, so I won't give you too much shit about that.
Also,
now you're, Mel Gibson from...
Oh, Braveheart. Oh, I'm stuck. Where did I go? Did you kill me? You went too far? And
no, I don't think that happens. I think maybe that thing hit you on the head.
Oh, sure. Are you Mr. T?
I am Mr. T, yeah.
I'm Zorro?
No, you're Blade.
Blade. Oh, damn it.
Ooh, watch this. Hell yeah. I mean, or don't. You don't have
to. I can't
Here, come
out
up.
What
yeah,
I'm
there
doing.
You go.
There
yeah.
we go.
Blade is really cool. He's a cool character. Oh no!
Who the hell am I now?
You are MacGruber.
Oh my god, I was gonna ask him!
Yeah. Right?
Yeah.
Does MacGruber have dynamite?
Sure, what doesn't he have?
Isn't it? Wait, maybe it's not MacGruber. Who is it? Oh, I just died. Who's the guy with the dynamite? Someone figure it out. Oh, can you save me?
How?
Go down to the crate using the ladder. Thank you. Oh, drop a dynamite down there. It's okay. It won't kill you. It's your own dynamite.
Oh
no!
Shit.
It's okay.
Ooh, Indiana Jones?
Yeah, girl. Save me, though.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, like, have fun with your whip, but save me, though. Ooh, watch out! They're gonna explode! There you go. Okay, now save
me. Yeah!
Yeah.
Ooh, there's my gun. Oh, I got him.
Jump on the helicopter.
Oh, God, where am I? Oh,
bye,
God.
Dan. It doesn't actually matter.
Bye.
Oh, maybe it is MacGyver. Is it MacGyver? Does MacGyver have dynamite?
He uses whatever he's got.
Yeah, like, he should have, like, more, like, ancillary things. Not just, like, turkeys. Did MacGruber have turkeys?
MacGyver. MacGruber's the SNL character.
Yeah, I know, but did MacGruber... I'm just asking. MacGruber is what I'm saying.
MacGruber.
Which is not what he's called.
Oh, well, I just walked right into that.
More like Bruce Illist. Okay. Now you're...
Oh, Will Smith?
Will Smith from Men in Black. With the noisy cricket. Careful.
I can't tell what's happening. There's so many... things going on, people
ooh.
Shooting. Oh, I just got killed.
Bam! You're back, baby.
Oh.
I don't know who I am. Oh, I think I'm Mel
oh,
Gibson.
Why can't I see a thing?
There's a boss. Bruiser. You are Ripley from Alien, and I think I'm Mel Gibson from fucking... No, I don't know who I am. Watch this. This guy's gonna fall. It's gonna be funny. Oops. No, he did. Oh, fuck!
Oh.
No. Oh, no! I walked right into it.
Just mutilated his body.
It looks like... Why is it going off the screen?
I don't know.
Do you see that? Hang on, hang on, hang on. Nope, can't fix it. Great.
Just,
Okay, great. You did it.
Yeah!
You did it.
Woo!
Big goober. Don't be a big goober. Don't be a big goober. Alright.
This is ridiculous and fun.
I know, it's so great. It's just like an arcade shooter, basically.
Yeah.
A quarter eater, we used to call him.
Quarter eater?
A quarter eater. Yeah, because it would just eat your quarters.
Oh, quarter eater.
Yeah. Quarter eater. Quarter eater. Puerto Rican? Puerto Rico?
Puerto Rico! You ugly island!
What is that?
I like the island Manhattan. It's from. Oh my god! Ooh, what was that?
That's your special move.
But it isn't that crazy, Pam.
Yeah, you like rocket into things.
It's from.
Some musical?
Yes, West Side Story.
Oh, Jesus. Here, the fun thing to do with these guys that come out of this, like, temple thing is to shoot the platform they're on. For some reason, this happens. I don't know why.
Who am I right now?
You are the guy from Highlander.
Oh, I don't know Highlander. Oh, God.
Ooh, I'm Mia.
Oh,
my God.
Oh, look, I can climb up the sides.
Hold on. Watch out. Yeah. Ooh, careful, careful.
What am I? Ooh, come on! Crash Bandicoot.
Oh, I love Neo. He's so fun. Watch out! Watch out! Oh, no!
Oh, no!
Oh, God! Oh,
no!
God!
No, no!
Wow. That was so much that happened. Okay, look out.
Oh, mine didn't reach him.
Ooh, now you're back,
reached...
you're back.
Where am I?
You're the bride.
The bride?
From Kill Bill.
Oh.
Careful.
Oh.
It's okay, I'll save you, I'll save you. There's a way to save you. Oh, you're back. You're Machete.
Oh, I love that movie.
Yeah, it's so good.
Oops. So bad, so good.
So bad, good.
Are we both? Oh, I thought we were both.
Oh, fuck my dick!
All right.
Oh,
look!
No. Watch out.
Okay.
Watch out, SA. I don't think it's Raiden from Mortal Kombat, is it? If it is, then I'm mistaken. Napoleon Dynamite.
That's me. Oh, shit, ooh. Shit. Oh,
yeah,
that's a good one.
Yeah, yeah. You only have two more of those.
Okay,
be careful.
Well.
But they're fun.
Oh, shit.
Oh, no. I'm Time Cop.
I didn't know they had explosives with them.
Wait, watch this. Let's see if this will work.
Wait, we're the same.
Well,
no, you're
never
just
mind. I died. Oh, yeah, this is the Boondock Saints. Guys. Why can't this guy die?
He's just really lucky.
Yeah. Oh, God, I gotta get out of here. Bye.
Hi.
We'll have a memorial for you. Those are all the guys we killed. Isn't that cool?
Oh, wow. More violent.
Yeah. Whoa, violence.
Violent!
Oh, okay, so you are, yeah, from, do you remember that movie Death Proof? Or, yeah, Death Proof. It was that, like, Quentin Tarantino, Robert Rodriguez?
Absolutely not.
Okay, great.
But
you don't need to know. It's okay. She's a badass, basically. Rose McGowan, before she went nuts.
Oh, right! Okay.
Yeah,
I've heard of
the one where she had the gun leg?
Yeah, I've heard of the gun leg.
You remember the gun leg?
Yeah, I remember hearing about someone with
the gun leg. Remember the gun leg? Ooh, no!
Oh, God.
Okay, see where it says a +1 above the screen?
Yes.
If you go in that direction, that's where you can save me.
Okay.
You know, if you want to. Oh, never mind. I had a life.
I had a life!
I had a life!
I had a wife!
My bitches. Ooh, careful. Oh. Oop! Okay.
Oh, I'm dynamite guy.
Watch out for that guy. Oh.
I just blew myself up because I was confused.
It's okay, America.
Yeah.
Ooh. Yeah, Blade's great. Oh, I hate like being Conan.
I think that's me. Oh, no.
No, it's me. You're still Blade.
Oh, okay. I thought I died again.
I don't like being Conan. He's not fun. Oh, no! Dan, no, don't leave without me! No, Dan, no!
Later!
I'm at
the very top of that rope. I'm just going.
There was room for all of us!
You gotta jump faster, man! Jump faster!
Oops.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
Careful.
Just keep coming in and out.
Owen?
Yeah.
Yeah, he's, what we like to call addicted to cigarettes.
Oh, that's gross.
Oh shit! Fuck my dirty little butt! Jesus.
I'm a dead person.
I didn't do anything. This is fun. Oh! Holy. You're Bruce Willis.
Yes.
From Die Hard, maybe?
Probably. Yeah, I'm not wearing shoes.
Oh, shit.
My office is on the roof.
Is it?
And my hot tub.
I died.
It's the law offices of cancer, cancer, and nicotine.
It's clever.
Okay,
now
you can get
come
that.
Up with a joke like that for the name Owen, and I'll give you point. You know what I mean?
I do know what you mean. I believe in God.
It's impossible. What happened on Overcooked?
We got to a level that was incredibly frustrating and we had to stop. You know the usual with that game.
Worse than the other one?
Oh yeah. It was awful. It was a nightmare. Ooh, you're the Predator. Okay, so Predator can shoot spears, and his spears can be used to jump on if you shoot them up on a thing. And he's got a laser, you just found out.
Does the laser just kill, or does it target?
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Okay, go down.
I died.
Oh, no, watch out! Predator's gonna explode. Okay, go down.
That's you.
Down the ladder. Oh, no, it isn't.
Yeah,
oh,
it is.
Great! So we learned a valuable lesson today. Pay attention.
Pay the fuck attention.
Ooh.
Dangerous.
Die, doggies, die. You are bad doggies. Oh no, I didn't want to be Indy. You stole it. I mean, I love Indy, but this is like, it's not fun being Indy in this game because his whip isn't very powerful.
Wait, can't you like use it to jump across stuff?
Yeah, but I mean, like, I don't need to do that now.
Oh,
no day.
Day by
oh, what?
Day.
I just punched thing? Oh, am I fucking Keanu Reeves from The Matrix?
Yeah.
Day by day.
So I just punch people? Great.
But you punch them, like, real good.
You punch them until they're dead from it.
You punch them hard enough to break The Matrix.
No, I don't want to get killed by the men! Ooh. Good God, there's just so much going on.
Where am I?
I mean,
just getting killed. I thought I was you again.
Oh shit.
And then I died.
Okay, I'm gonna save you right now.
Save me, Steve!
Oh fuck. Ha, that car crushed those guys and it was funny. Ooh, wrong way to shoot. Oh, fuckers! Oh, my shit, he's so cool. Okay.
Oh!
Okay. I guess I had 3 lives. You're back, baby, and you're Leon the professional.
Mmm. Okay. I know that movie.
Yeah. Great, I'm dead.
Oh god, me too.
Cool. Cool beans.
I'm not that good at this.
It's okay. It's just like,
why do I keep getting leg lady?
I know, it is weird. It's a little weird you keep leg getting lady. Leg lady.
Famous Rose McGowan role. Leg lady.
Leg lady was my favorite Alfred Hitchcock Presents episode.
Yeah. What about that song, Leg Lady?
Leg Lady Leg.
These people kill me before I even have a chance to know what's going on. What
That's
am
a
I?
Great song, by
the way. Is that Yoda?
Dobby?
No, it's fucking the guy from...
Oh.
From,
Big Trouble in Little China.
No, it's Highlander. It's the guy from Highlander. Someone seems to think it's Raiden? Oops.
Raiden's based on the guy in Big Trouble in Little China.
I thought...
What's his name?
Christopher Lambert.
Yeah.
Yeah. From Highlander. Who was also a guy like this in Highlander.
With the hat? And shot lightning?
Okay, maybe it's Raiden. Is it Raiden?
No, Raiden definitely comes from Big Trouble in Little China, which is 1986.
The Mortal Kombat character?
I just blew up.
Yeah.
It's like based on the Raiden?
Definitely.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
I'm going to have to go ahead and doubt that.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm going to go ahead and doubt that. Ooh, they're gonna have to look out for that boy. Dat. Boo.
Hey, Diane, you're gonna need to keep up. Like, I basically have 3 lives and you have 1. I need you to, like, keep up.
I'm just kidding. I'm gonna shit. I'm sorry.
I just shot him right off a cliff.
What is happening? Why are there 3 guys falling?
I don't know.
Because you're a... you're the ZZ Top.
No, it's the guys from, okay,
oh.
Great. Bye, the devil. Oh, I could have saved you.
Ah!
Just FYI.
Just so you know.
They're from Boondock Saints.
Oh.
Boondock, you want to play with us? You can play this with us.
Come on!
You can't really fuck us on this.
I'm dying left and right.
Hold on.
How much is this game?
It's really cheap. It's one of those like PlayStation Network games.
What games do you stream?
Right now I'm streaming Tomb Raider
2013.
It's the new Tomb Raider game. What do you think about the Tomb Raider movie that's coming out?
I don't know.
Have you seen the trailer?
No, I haven't.
You're not really a movie person.
I suck at going to the movies.
That's
so
good.
Sad.
That's mostly garbage.
Yeah, but it's like my
Just
business.
Wait until everyone's like, it's really fucking good, and it's not like a Marvel movie.
Yeah, but like, it's like my...
Owen, you're...
I was really doing quite well.
Oh, no, I was just going to say you're an idiot for not seeing Black Panther, and maybe racist.
I just saw that on Friday.
No, because...
See, even Diane saw it.
No, because that night we watched Creed, which I hadn't seen, so that makes it okay.
Maybe? The fact that you think just watching Creed instead of Black Panther is even more racist.
I definitely think between the two, I should have watched Creed more than I should have watched Black Panther.
That's not true.
Yes.
Because Black Panther... Star is a big budget, fantastically huge movie made. Oh god! starring talented black folks. And it's like, oop.
Who's the racist?
What? I can't say talented black folks? That's not racist.
Would you say talented white folks?
No, because that's enough. Enough.
How do you do it on this game? I'm,
yeah,
like, I'm
you.
Alive.
You're alive.
I didn't realize. I'm like,
Okay, you're
that's
back.
That's alright. Steve didn't know he was alive either.
Ooh. Oh, it's a boss.
Terrorcopter!
Watch out for the terrorcopter.
Is it terrifying?
It's terrifying.
These guys need to jump up into my bullets.
Okay. Or you could jump down into them and kill them.
Oh fuck!
Can someone go down to the plus one? And, ooh, that's a good, yes, good moves, good Damn moves. It. Good moves, Day.
I was trying to figure out my other weapon, didn't I?
Can you go down to the plus one and save one of us? That's so kind of you. God. Okay. Well.
Save.
Okay, I'm gonna save you. Damn it, but now I have to be stuck as Indiana Jones.
Doesn't matter, save.
Hold on,
save.
Let me kill this guy with my whip.
Oh my god.
Take like 13 hours.
Oh my god. Do they
you
not
have
die?
A gun.
Yeah, but it's like I have very limited
they
bullets.
Don't die from like whip?
It just like freaks them out. Okay, great.
You're on your own.
That's up to Owen.
What's secondary weapon?
Circle.
Oh. Oh my god, we're all gonna die. Wait, they're gonna blow themselves up.
Yeah, but you have to hit them first.
Ah, shit. They all blew up. That's right. Me, Tarzan. Me wanna fuck.
Okay.
That is his quote. It's weird.
Especially because it was like the 30s.
Rudyard Clipping Kipling.
Oh, that was so dumb.
Cripper Clappling.
Robert Clipping.
James Cripplings.
Save me, please.
I don't know who it'll be.
Yeah.
It's certainly not me. You just sacrificed yourself. That was kind.
Oh, cool. Yeah. Oh, I saved us.
Thank
no big
you,
deal.
Steve.
You're welcome.
Guys, I feel pretty good about that teamwork.
Jesse says this game is free on PlayStation Plus.
I need to save up and buy PlayStation Plus.
Do it!
I can't. I have Overwatch, but you can't play it without PlayStation.
Oh, yeah, because it's like the Xbox Live for PlayStation.
Yeah.
It's annoying.
Yeah. But there's a ton of free games when you have it.
Yes.
And you get like, there's like new games every month that are free.
Have you played Friday the 13th?
No, but you told me about it. I hate scary stuff.
I know, but it's like, I gotta tell you, you know?
Am I the leg bitch again? God damn it.
I think you are. Damn it, I was the predator and now I'm like... Owen, who is this? Is this like Mel Gibson or something?
Wait.
His thing is a boomerang.
What? It's gotta be Mad Max.
Is it Mad Max? That's what I thought too, but it doesn't look like he's wearing...
That dude just ran
post-apocalyptic
off.
Stuff. Wow, did I just die?
Oh god, I'm still alive somehow!
Yeah, you can fly with your bullets.
Please save us.
There's not a plus one thing in
there. There is one over there.
Oh, you just appeared.
Because you went to the American flag, which is basically like a continue spot. There you go, and you're back. Watch out! Don't let the dogs eat people, they get bigger.
Okay!
That's your secondary weapon. I'm not really sure. You might want to be around people when you do it.
Yeah, probably.
Thanks.
Watch out, watch out. Hang on, everyone move away from here.
I killed a dog.
Shit. Ooh, yeah. Owen. Here, I'll save
you. I knew it. I was trying to punch the dogs and not blow up.
You're back.
Here's your body. Your wasted body.
Use your body!
God,
it's
I just jumped off
day.
Me. I was doing so well!
And I'm saving you.
I always make girlfriends promise to use my wasted body.
Your wasted body is a wonderland. Why am I dead? What happened?
There's a bunch of dogs. Whoa, I can't see nothing! Don't know where I am.
Nice
anymore.
Work, Owen.
I think I died because.
Oh, that's me as Blade.
Jesse says for $99 a month. For $9 a month, you can get PlayStation Plus.
I felt like it was better to just buy the year thing, though.
I haven't seen Blade 2 or 3. Does that make me racist?
No. Because you saw Blade 1. That's pretty low. Watch out.
These rules suck.
Yeah, they totally do. Welcome to the new age. This is the future liberals want, Owen.
Well, it's just confusing. At least just let me know if I'm racist or not. I'm just...
I'm telling you, you're not. Unless you... Wait, no, you are because you haven't seen Black Panther. Oh god. Damn it! Did you get that?
I am Rambo! Yes, sir.
Oh, you son of a.
I am a little.
My weapon sucks. I'm a tiny trickster. Help me.
Okay, Steve, what's.
What? Why? Did I get him again?
What is happening?
Ooh, we gotta get up there.
How?
Like this.
Oh, how
did
you do that?
I'm like magic. Goodbye!
Oh my god!
Steve, what's a series of movies you hate? Transformers.
I don't... Yeah.
Say they made an all-black Transformers, and everyone's like, you gotta see
like
this
all
one.
The robots are black?
Everyone's black. You gotta see this one.
I don't think that works.
That's like me and the Black Panther.
What?!
Owen, Black Panther is a really good movie.
I know, but the Marvel movies, I'm just... I couldn't be more done in the world. It's over.
It's pretty
so
racist.
It's over. I'm not a fucking dumb teenager. I can't take it.
Wait, so you're saying that's even more racist because you're saying only dumb teenagers should see Black Panther.
They're the ones you need to see it the most, probably.
It's just really, like, problematic to say that, you know?
I will watch Killing of a Sacred Deer 5,000 times.
Oh, so you're racist and you're stuck up. You're the worst kind of liberal. You're the liberal Republicans hate.
I just, what I mean is I want to watch that movie again because I really enjoyed it.
Oh yeah, that's it.
Was I supposed to go up?
Yeah.
I thought video games, you go to the right.
Mommy Megan says Owen is ageist and racist.
Yeah, but I'm old, so I can at least be half of that. And my nephew is half black, so I can kind of...
Oh! That. You know that. Really good argument.
Yeah, great. It's a great argument. I was like forced to have a half black nephew, so I'm not racist anymore. I had zero choice in the matter. Wait. I don't want to be who I am. Just like, you know, like.
Okay, but my two favorite movies from last year. Get Out and Coco. I'm so not racist.
Oh!
I mean, you're racist if you've only seen Get Out and not Black Panther. Because, really, like, Black Panther, even though Get Out is, like, a fantastic movie, Black Panther is, like, a pinnacle of, like, black cinema.
That's really good.
And it's really good.
What you doing over there, buddy?
He's being careful. I appreciate it. Oh, you should just get out. Yeah. Get out.
Don't miss.
It's all right.
I was trying. I was Mike says if I had Owen... like throw my grenade up to get him.
Wait, Mike says Owen is the dad in Get Out. Owen needs to become woke and watch a superhero movie.
Oh my god. I can't. It's over, man.
Black Panther, dude. Fucking real dude. You wouldn't even watch Wonder Woman.
If
That's sexist. You're sexist and you're racist.
He's such an asshole. It totally proves that he's just kind of sick of fucking comic book movies.
No way, man. That movie is more than just a comic book movie. It's important because it's the first time a woman
has ever been on fucking gets to be screen triumphant as a goddamn film.
Uh-oh, now you sound like those... Wait, I bet you didn't like the female Ghostbusters
either.
You
guys are going too fast, so I'm dying.
It's such a shithead. That movie was fucking terrible.
I bet you think the problem with the female Ghostbusters is that women shouldn't be in a movie about Ghostbusters.
Absolutely. No, if you're going to make a whole thing about making a girl Ghostbusters movie, though, just please make it funny, because everyone's going to bitch that it's about the shitty because of the girl.
Yeah, I mean, that movie was just bad.
Yeah.
But Wonder Woman...
Mad Max is fucking incredible.
Wonder Woman was really good. Yeah, but Mad Max is, like, still got a bunch of guys in it.
Perfect! You gotta watch... It's great for everybody!
You gotta watch a movie...
Everyone is so well represented.
Yeah, but there's enough of those. We need to watch movies where there's, like, more diversity.
Watch out!
We've seen enough movies where there's, like, triumphant white dudes. Now see a movie with triumphant foreign women or triumphant black dudes.
I don't know how to get up here.
Okay. Wait, no, go that way, go that way. Yeah, because you see the plus.
Does Amelie count?
Where is there a person?
Of course Amelie counts.
I don't know.
I don't see that plus.
You see the plus on the corner?
Oh, it's still going.
Yeah, it's, like, way over there.
What?
Oh, yeah, climb up the rope.
How?
Jump onto it. And then just keep jumping. Oh, yeah, you can do that. Look at that little animation. I like his legs.
Where am I going? Oh, right there, I see it. We missed one.
Yeah. Oh, it's Owen. Good.
Good. Oh.
Owen beat the level.
Okay,
times.
Owen, you need to not leave me behind like this. I just saved
your ass. There we go. You're back.
Son of a...
Okay, see the plus one? There's another plus one up high, it looks like. Nice. Owen killing it with Blade. I guess you're not as racist as I thought. You're doing really well with Blade, and that's really woke. Wait, go to the left and follow that. Yeah, go through the wall there.
Look careful.
Careful with those explode jumps.
Yeah.
Ooh, that's...
Like that?
That's exactly.
Yeah. God, I guess... Oh, that's okay.
Squish!
So again for raising my voice, I'm sorry. I apologize to you, I apologize to me.
And the public, I apologize to my dad, I apologize to my dad.
My mother.
Oh. Watch out.
You guys are going so fast, you're killing me because I'm way behind.
You're killing me, Larry!
I'm the worst at it. I'm such a fucking running gun.
I think you're back.
Oh. Terror Gamers!
You are good at video game voices.
I bet Owen wanted 3 billboards to win Best Picture. Thanks, Lillian327, for subscribing with Twitch Prime.
I didn't even see 3 billboards. That's how not racist I am.
Whoa.
Ooh, shit! It's up to you now, Dave.
Oh, man.
Use your secondary over there on that fucker. Ooh, hey, cool. Let's go this way.
You know how not racist
you
I am?
You drew first blood!
You know how not racist I am?
How?
The other night I went on a movie date with William Haynes.
I mean...
From the internet. They don't come... than that.
Owen is probably the blackest black guy we know. So that is true. What is this? Is this a secret level? Oh, alone, bro. No, let's not do that.
Let's move fast, bro.
So what's coming up, huh, guys? You got anything to plug?
Solo. The Valley Folk has a show in Arizona on April 29th.
In Arizona? Damn. Yeah.
Phoenix, girl.
April 29th?
Yeah.
Ooh, bring your shorts.
Oh, I know.
It's going to be a warm boy.
It's going to be a scorcher.
Anything.
Oh my.
I don't know where I am.
I think you're dead. Oh no, you're... Where are you?
I died. Stop being able to see me.
That guy down there is a bitch. A royal fish.
Oh man, what is happening?
Oh, nice.
Oh yeah, I forgot it can do that.
Oh fuck. Keep messing it up though.
go by the flag so you respawn
like
one
you
of us.
Tried 12 times, they were finally the time it worked.
You guys don't have lives. It only works if you have lives. Oh shit! God damn it!
Both of us.
Mike says he'd like to plug his porno Ready Player Hung. That's
cool.
Pretty clever.
Yeah.
Ooh, watch out for that bomb.
You're on that.
If you go down, you can save one of us.
I could.
I certainly could.
Even you wouldn't mind.
Oh, it's Owen.
Oh, shit. Shit. Even oh, I forgot his first. His
yeah.
thing is all grenades.
It's grenades, yeah. Uh-huh. If you don't mind. Ooh, watch out.
He bonked him in the head.
Oh, I guess you can hit people.
Yeah, you can.
Ooh, actually, Mr. Burge wants to know if Owen's wearing a white deep V t-shirt. He's not. He's wearing a gray deep V t-shirt.
Come wait, on. I'm alive? Where
oh,
am
shit.
I? Where am I? Oh,
I am
there.
Not alive. But you can save me for the low price of saving me.
Say I just say whoops.
Okay, hang on. I got a plan.
To be honest, I'm kinda happy to not have to be the grenade man anymore.
Yeah, it's really dumb.
Most of the characters you can find something cooler than like that.
Oh no. Oh, that was you?
Yeah.
Were you shooting Paul?
I was shooting. Whip that guy.
Rocketeer
is ooh, hang on. Yeah, Rocketeer is great because he can fly. Have you tried it?
Yes.
Ooh, ooh.
Oh, shit.
Whoa, well, hold on. I'm still down. Come down.
That's what you guys keep doing to me.
I'm with all. I'm
ah,
with,
hold elevator hold on, boy!
Watch out, don't get crushed. Okay.
Oh.
Alright, jump in the elevator, would you?
Oh man, this is like the beginning of the first Mission Impossible movie.
Yeah, it is.
Just team
Emilio.
Members are just dying one by one.
Emilio Estevez.
Yeah.
That shot is so stupid looking. It's like a weird Emilio Estevez puppet getting crushed.
Not showing the puppet, just cut to the screen, like cutting the static.
Yeah, the physics in this game are really fun. Lillianne is all special.
Movie.
She's got all sorts of flares and shit.
Hey guys, what's your favorite Mission Impossible movie?
Mine's Mission Impossible Ghost Boy's Brother After Dark.com. Oh wait, what was it? Ghost Proton Pack?
What is happening?
Go.
Why
oh,
is
wait.
It in slow-mo?
Oh, I think
oh
I...
that's your... Oh, because you're Time Cop.
I'm Time Cop and I can slow down time.
You can slow down time, yeah.
If we get in a pinch. So if anyone wants me to...
Okay,
oh,
well, that was
shit.
Fun.
If anybody would like me to slow down time, let me know.
If I could slow
down
time!
I think you're out of being able to slow down time, Owen.
If I could save the day! Yeah, I'm good at
ooh, parodies. Wait, Owen, you gotta go! You're skipping things to save us!
Listen, a lot of that was just momentum right now, okay?
Oh, fuck my predator ass.
Huh.
Oh, and this was supposed to be another life for me, and it didn't work out.
Dan's alive. Isn't that a nice thing?
Dan?
Can't we be happy about this?
Oh, Dan, yes.
Dan?
Dan?
You want to know who Dan was? Dan Robocop. Dan Robocop.
His name was Dan before he was Robocop.
Uh-huh.
Actually, do you know what his real name was?
Alex.
What?
Oh, I jumped right over that. Somehow. Oh, God. I just exploded so hard. I don't know why or how, but it happened. I mean,
how did it feel?
Know what to watch out for.
Oh, I'll save you.
It vibrated a little.
Oh, shit. Blow up
boys.
Oh,
fuck. Oh, fuck. A bunch of blow up boys.
So that's what you're into, all right.
I like blow up boys. Oh, fuck. Ooh.
Hi.
Day's back.
I'm Will Smith. Beyond.
Day.
I feel like I must be dead.
The danger must be growing. Oh. Holy shit. Oh, watch out! That's a bomb!
Oh!
Ooh, oh, no! Look out! Oh my god! Look out! Oh man, that's funny. That's a good bit. Nice work, Dan. I'm proud of you.
Thank you.
Sorry, guys, I got started.
Ooh, nice! Nice dodging!
I'm alive!
Rest in peace, speaker users. Just if you have speakers at all.
Look out! The sequel to Get Out.
It totally is the sequel to Get Out.
Now who's racist?
Still you.
Definitely the guy who keeps bringing it up. Oh, fuck!
Get in the little. Okay, we're gonna have to be careful here. I'm going up, hunt! Oh, nice! That was a great vantage point.
Yes.
And a great use of vantage point.
Great use of words.
Oh, great. Okay. Ooh, someone's gonna. Wow! I am so proud of us. What's up with that guy right there? What is with that guy? He's just like sleeping? Wait, watch this.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, shit.
Sorry.
What?
Oh, Dan, we're gone.
No, you're good.
Oh, I'm not. Oh, shit.
Uh-oh.
Figueroa.
Ooh, you can get into that thing if you break it.
Oh, I'm a stupid dynamite, dude.
Ooh.
Oh, yeah.
Ooh, shit.
I've been done more than one of those before.
Oh, fuck. Wait, go down. Oh, no. There was a guy that was lending. The man with the gun.
Yeah.
He'll help.
What? Just happened.
Wow, you had a lot of love. Nice work.
Get in the suit.
Get down to the man with the gun. Go down the suit. That's the suit. You can get into the suit.
Oh. How?
Jump on top of it, and then press triangle, I think?
Ha!
Yeah. Watch out, though. He's got, like, a limited amount of that. Ooh, yeah. Shoot that. Oh, God!
Take two little baby stuff.
Yeah, watch out. You don't have much of that flying. Wait, get out for a second.
How?
It's a triangle. And then jump up. And then jump up more. And get that guy.
Oh,
wait.
Yeah. How do I get over there?
You could get over there by doing a simple maneuver.
Simple, you say?
Yeah, you got it. You got the bride. She's really flippy.
Well,
nice work. All right. Okay. So now go down. There's another one you can save, right under the robot. Just drop down. Yeah, shoot it. Go down even more.
Did Owen die already?
Yeah.
Well,
they got me. I was trying to get to Steve.
Alright. Oh, what? Why didn't I get to come back? Why does Owen get to come back twice?
Because I was so generous.
Oh, God. Man. Okay, now you guys are out of power. So you can't fly anymore, but you can shoot the fuck out of stuff.
Who Who you guys?
What?
Who's you guys?
When did I say you guys?
Hey, you guys.
I said you're a guy. Oh, go that way. Press the triangle.
I know.
I know, it's so funny.
Oh.
That guy probably has a bunch of energy left, but go to the plus one, yeah. Save one of those, please, Pom Pom.
Oh. Well.
That isn't your fault.
That's okay.
I just can't tell when there's explosives nearby.
Have they been streaming the entire time? I started watching during my break at work, and now I'm off. Yeah. Yes.
Yeah. Yes, we have. These are our lives.
Yep.
I'm going to work soon. It'll be whatever.
It'll be great.
It'll be great.
Will it?
I mean, not really, probably.
We wish you would. Well, while you're there...
Yeah?
Will you still wish you were here?
Probably.
That's my favorite line at the end of E.T. Did I just die?
I can't see where the ground is, and it's making me
I can't concerned. Either, and I'm really concerned about where I am.
Someone's in... You're in the robot.
Oh, yeah.
I'm gonna...
I wanna fall. Why aren't I falling?
Thank you.
I don't know. Ah!
God.
Save us, Steve!
What? You guys are all alive.
Destroy
I know,
that
I meant...
boy.
Because you were able to shoot. Oh, thanks for that boost! Get down.
That was awesome. Oh, fuck.
Oh, shit. How did I die? I was in the robot.
I'm just...
Are you a robot? Oh, no, that's you. Get into that robot. Oh, and that was the end right there. I did it.
I was too heavy. I broke the floor.
Oh, it's okay.
Holy shit.
That's really funny.
The first step right off.
I did finish Breath of the Wild, whoever it was that asked that. Okay.
Bye, death to me.
Bye-bye. All right.
That pretty much sums up my video gaming abilities. I got it!
It's really funny.
Like you finally figured it out.
I'm not good at video games, but I do enjoy them, so...
Ooh, shit!
I'm like...
If you get on top of the robot, you can get into it right now.
But there's this dog.
But there was this dog.
Ah, shit.
Sorry, I got distracted.
Oh, what is?
Careful, you only have a limited amount of that booster.
How do I know?
There's a big white bomb.
Oh, I
on
see.
Here.
I see.
Not bad.
Hey, okay,
jump out of your guy. Oh, okay. I mean, yeah. Yes.
Wow.
I wasn't expecting that.
Why? Why do you always bring Owen back? I'm player two.
Jesus Christ.
Okay, good. Ooh, now it's time for me to crick some cracks.
Why Owen, not me?
Why Owen, not me?
Wait, how is player one?
How come it's
I don't know.
That's weird.
It shouldn't.
It's definitely me.
Ow, God. They're like running at you like this into the bullets.
Oh, man, that was my last jump. Ooh, but this guy's ready to go. Shit! That's the end again. We keep dying in the same fucking spot. Oh my god.
Oh, thanks, Briz Kid. Oh, you can tell me I've been kicking ass at Tomb Raider, but yesterday I also, like, jumped off a cliff thinking I would land and I died. I was like,
in real life?
Yeah. I was like, this is close. I can make this jump. I could not make that jump. I died.
Mike says, I'm really glad that this isn't confusing like Kingdom Hearts. Touche.
Man in Black doesn't.
What? Yeah, he does. Press the shoot button.
No, when he shoots, it goes backwards like Cargo.
Oh, because you're. Yeah, because you. It's a very powerful weapon. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay. Careful, buddy.
Oh shit.
Yeah, it's terrifying.
Why?
Okay, died, I think. No, I didn't die. Oh. Somehow alive. Somehow I'm alive. That's you, so I'm not dying.
Somehow I'm alive.
Too. I'm just gonna stay on this lamppost and chill.
There's another life.
Oh god, my lamppost.
Ooh, shit. Hold on.
Yeah, you take care of that. That's cool. Ah. I just have a sword. I can't throw anything. Oh
Ooh,
my god,
shit.
Stop.
Did I crush you?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Cool.
Both of us.
Wait, really?
Yeah.
America.
Glory hound. You just want all the glory.
Did you stream yesterday, Jay?
I did. I streamed more Tomb Raider.
This Briz kid says they missed it.
Oh, it's okay. I'll be streaming again on Friday.
Great.
Glad.
Are
you gonna beat it?
I'm maybe 70%.
No, he's asking if you're gonna leave.
Oh. Okay.
No, I was asking if she was gonna get the fuck out.
In Not about, me. Like, 15 minutes, yeah.
No, you gotta beat the whole game with us.
Okay.
Owen's gonna carry us all the way through.
I brought more grilled cheese.
Steve, what's a song you wish you could karaoke if you had the range? Honestly?
He has the range for everything.
I do have, like, a pretty impressive range, but I wish I could fucking do Kate Bush's...
Oh, I'm indie?
Wuthering Heights.
What?
Ooh, go above the truck. There's a thing. Wait a second.
I know.
The truck won't shoot you, I promise. Oh no.
Shit.
Ooh, Owen, all you gotta do is get in there.
Fire.
Careful. No, careful. Oh, yeah, that's good. Yes.
You did a good thing.
Nice. Ooh. Oh god, watch out, there's bombs everywhere. I mean, and I'm talking everywhere.
Bombs?
Bombs.
Oh.
Watch out, there's bombs! Watch out, there's a bomb squad! Oh, Owen, nice. Get down and save!
It me!
It day! Watch out, those things explode! Watch out, jump!
I tried.
That's okay.
Well, now we've got a feel for this level.
Owen uses grilled cheese for his get-out schemes. That's pretty funny. Watch out! No, that whole thing will explode! Be careful!
Welcome to the soupy place.
The soupy place!
The cheesy place. Oh no, there's bombs and he's scared!
I wish I was alive.
Thank you. Watch out, anytime we're above ground, those bombs come. It might be a better idea to stay underground. Just saying.
Oh, kill each other at the same time!
That was beautiful.
I like how this truck runs over like they're its own people. Oh!
Immediately
exploded.
No.
It's all you, Owen.
You got it, Owen. I believe in you.
Oh, and me.
Ooh.
Oh. I can't. There's so much happening.
Yeah, this level's really tough. Yeah, I'm gonna get Kirby for Switch. What are you, dumb?
What's the point of having a Switch if you're not gonna...
Man, you guys...
I need money. Oh, I just jumped into a bomb.
I mean, nobody needs any of those.
That's true. That's fair.
But, like, Dan deserves it.
I mean, like you said, if you like video games, then yeah, you should have them. You should have the ones you want.
Have the ones you want.
I want to get the Crash Bandicoot, the new Crash Bandicoot.
There's a new Crash Bandicoot?
Well, they remastered all the old games.
Oh, fuck! Oh, when you're back. Don't waste it.
Look out. I got dynamite.
I'm underground.
Everything's exploding anyway.
I'm underground,
underground
bitches.
Underground is good. Stay underground.
Oh.
What?
Yeah.
I don't know what to do now.
This is a good tactic.
I don't know where to go.
Just jump across.
Oh, like
Shit!
Just like Owen did.
That guy is fat. He wouldn't jump very far.
If you guys were better, we'd be able to accumulate... Well, if Owen was better, we'd be able to accumulate more lives.
Ah!
It's okay.
Damn.
I'm just being hard.
I thought I was still below ground, and I wasn't.
Yeah, hard on you to push you, make you better.
That's
stronger.
Right. It'll make you better. It'll be good in the long run. Wait, we missed a thing over here. We
save
can save
me!
Owen.
No, it's me!
Oh. Watch out, let's go back underground.
Nope, I died right into the lava. Da-da-da, da-da-da!
Was the Rocketeer making you sing the Indiana Jones song?
Just the whole everything
Watch
that's
out.
Happening.
Jump, Blade, jump! You're good! Oh, fuck me in the butt! No! Oh, wow. Oh, I gotta get back underground. Ooh, I gotta get back underground. No way! No fucking way!
That's totally your fault because you weren't underground.
Wow.
I can't with this level. Immediate death.
Someone's alive up there. Well, not anymore. Just go. We gotta just go. Let's just, like, move. Move fast.
Just move!
Finally, we can play a level the way I like to play it. Go!
Yeah, Owen, you got it.
What?
This level is bonkers.
Thanks, Dronante. Oh, boy. Fuck, we gotta get away from these explosions. Explosions.
We're completely exploded.
Fuck!
Yikes. Oh, damn
what
it.
What the hell is my weapon? Nothing was happening.
You have to hold it down.
Oh, that's bullshit.
Oh, and don't go a high.
Holy crap. Criminals.
Keep going! Owen, you can do this! You can do this!
Kill the dog!
Just kill the devil! Kill the devil! Owen, kill the devil and you'll get out! I swear! Owen, he won't even shoot you, you just have to kill him. Oh man, what are you doing? Get out, you can get out finally. Jump, please! Yes!
I was being careful so I didn't fuck up!
We did it!
You need to dig dug this shit. Yes. dig dug.
Oh man, I think this one's pretty hard too.
No!
Underground, quick! Oh.
I'm in
the Shoot him!
All I have is a whip.
Oh, it was a whip.
All I have is a hoo whip. A hoo whip. Ooh, watch out!
Quick, use your whip on those guys.
Wow. Okay, save one of us. Please.
What? I'm trying!
Oh, man. Walk right up to it. Like, press up against it. Usually they'll pull out a knife or something. There you go. What the fuck?
That's right. Run away! There's a lot of exploding happening. Oh, I just got myself blown up. I love how the big guy screams. Ooh! Ooh! That's right, I was checking how long it's gonna take. I'm still dead!
Me too.
I'm still dead! Keep me dead.
I mean, at least you're willing to admit it.
I am dead weight.
Keep
me.
Oh shit.
One time, I complained to my father that in my childhood I never gained skills that would help me in a zombie apocalypse. And I was genuinely upset about
it. You're not wrong, though.
And my dad told me that I didn't need to worry about dying in a zombie apocalypse because I would just die right away.
Oh.
He's like, you don't need to worry. You'd be dead.
Save me.
Your dad is exactly right. Everyone watches these shows.
Wait, no. Come back down.
Thinking they would be one of the last 10 people left alive on the planet.
Oh, no. Someone can save me.
It's me.
Oh, thank God. Okay. I was on the edge of my seat. Because I was like, one of you is going to die, and then it won't be saved.
I almost died. But I didn't.
Yeah. Everyone's like, if I was in the apocalypse, I would do better than Daryl in Walking Dead, because blah, blah, blah. I'm like, no.
You wouldn't.
You'd be like every other one of the 8 billion people.
Dead.
Oh, shit. We got to go.
Oh!
Oh, shit. I got to go.
That's like the third time you've done that to me.
I think only one person can get on.
That's not true. One time Steve and I both got on.
Yeah. Everyone can get on if you get on at the same time.
You're bullshit.
Yeah.
Owen, what do you do?
That's a great question. I'd like to hear this. Down the horde we go.
I edit all kinds of fun.
Oh my
How
God.
Did I just
I got two lives. I'm so happy.
I've actually been cutting a few videos for Chloe Dykstra over on Facebook for her video gaming channel.
I don't know who that is.
Oh, watch out. Don't go too far ahead, please.
She's a friend of ours.
That's cool. So you're an editor. I've been known to dabble.
I've been known to edit.
Edit.
But after college, I got to work on film scores for years. That was super fun.
That's cool.
Like Indiana Joke.
Did you work on them just like that?
That's why they hired him.
Because of his whistling skills?
Because he's got good hair instrument skills.
Yeah, that fourth movie was crap.
Oh, shit!
Oh,
nice. Wow.
I did that earlier.
That was incredible.
Damn.
Quick evacuation. Light them up. There's more. There's more. They've got dynamite.
Yeah, getting to go to the scoring sessions for Indiana Jones with Spielberg and John Williams and shit was incredible.
So you edited the music then, in that case?
Not there. I was just a copyist.
Oh, okay.
That was a
got it.
Got it. I do all kinds of stuff, but mostly edit these days.
Renaissance man.
Something. Oh, I'm alive.
I'm alive, I'm alive, I'm
There's an ELO
alive.
Song called I'm Alive.
Oh
I'm
my
not
god,
alive.
ELO!
I'm still dead, very
Everyone
dead.
Do yourselves a favor and look up.
I just got
fuck.
Really tired. Where
Poor
am
boy
I?
And poker.
Watch out, watch out.
Two ELO songs. Poor Boy and Poker.
Poor Boy is so good.
They're both fucking amazing.
Poor Boy. I think Poor Boy might be their best, like, hidden gem.
So far. I don't know. You gotta get in there and dig around.
Alright, let's just progress. Wow, I can't believe we're all alive right now. That's very strange. Oh, shit! I jumped right into a missile.
Well, alright, it's up to me!
Yeah, you got this, girl.
Oh, good. Oh, no, it's you. It's terrifying.
Oh, shit. I don't care about that shit.
Stealth tank. Oh, shit. We couldn't see it.
There's a Nazi in it. There's a nasty in it.
That's gonna fall on us.
Yeah, I know, but that's a good thing, because then it'll fall low.
Oh, whoa.
Ooh, shit.
Is that my power?
Well, I died. But, you know, I really feel like I took out a lot
Ooh,
of...
Ooh, there's a...
Give me, help me!
Help me!
Over here, to
Ooh,
the right,
shit.
To the right!
Shit.
Not me, goddammit.
This one will be them. Can you make it? Jesus Christ.
Can you make it to me? Ah! Oh, nice. You're up and close and personal.
Ooh, shit!
Owen,
use your bombs, get real close to it. Go! Run! Owen!
To what?
Over to the left.
To that guy.
Press circle. No, go right up to it.
Well, yeah, there you go.
Good work, man. I mean, I took it out mostly.
But... So did I. I did it.
We did a lot of work, and then Owen helped us in the end.
That's a cool graphic. You guys loosen the pickle jar?
Yeah!
Yes.
Or the coconut oil. I can never open my coconut oil.
Oh, yeah. Especially, like, after you've already used it.
Yeah, because it's liquid, and then it'll dry.
It's all slippery.
But then it dries.
Yeah.
And I'm thing. I'm so tired right now.
Oh, someone wants to know what your stream name is. It's Dabraham_Lincoln. Someone
Bruce
just typed
Kid's
it up.
Bruce Kid's got it. Thanks, Bruce Kid. Jen. Thank you, Jen. Thank you for liking to follow me, Lillian.
Yeah, girl.
I'm going to point at the computer. I'm like, that's where the camera is.
Yeah, girl.
Yo, girl. Yo, is that a pig? I hate this guy. Gotta get so close to the bad guys with him.
How many people are watching now? Out of curiosity.
25.
Really?
No, I don't know. Save me, save me, save me.
Hold on, I had to kill him.
I'm on a pig!
Oh, cool.
You are on a pig! It is a pig!
Owen normally lies, but he is in fact on a pig!
I do a lot of things, but not one of them is lying.
These guys that have, like, guns over their bodies,
yeah?
You can use them to fight with you.
Oh.
Ooh, shit, this is one of those things. Hang on. Hang on. That.
I'm gonna slowly move out of the way.
Okay. Oh, that's so funny. As Bruce Willis, you can throw bodies. Oh, shit. Shit. Are we all alive? This is wonderful. What a wonderful surprise.
I just got killed by a crushed thing. Falling.
By a crushed thing?
We both just got crushed by falling bits.
Crush a falling
did and smash it in your skull.
Skull never
or live a day again. Guys,
never,
I'm really good at parodies.
Never live a day again.
Yeah. It makes sense.
Parodies are better than puns.
I'm sorry. They're both great.
No, they're both great, yeah.
I love puns.
Me
My
too.
Name is Day. If I didn't like puns, I'd be fucked.
Have you ever looked up the definition of pun? It's pretty much, like, anything that's kind of funny.
No, a pun, I feel like if it makes you groan, it's done a good job.
It's done a good job, yeah.
Yeah.
Like our friend Elliot said one time, he doesn't try and get laughs when he does stand-up. His best jokes, he tries to get people to go, oh, that's so stupid. Like, that's the response he's hoping for.
Alright.
So is that what a pun is doing?
No, I mean...
Kinda? So a pun is a groaner. Is that what...
Yeah.
Is that what we can establish?
Mm-hmm. I mean,
give me a topic. Give me a word.
Give me your quiet and your...
Give me your children and all.
Did you see the Portlandia?
Give me your tired. Give me I'm tired.
Guys, I'm not Bree. That's what happened to my voice.
Give me my tired.
Oh, I'm alive again. Right. Okay.
I'm alive. I'm alive. I'm alive. Ooh, save me, please.
No offense to Bree, but you're probably playing a little better than she was.
Yeah. Definitely. She doesn't really play games, though, so...
Maybe.
You know, there's that whole thing.
Yeah. Give me GoldenEye 64, I'm gonna destroy everyone. But that's the only one. An old Tetris. These guys will keep coming out of this door forever if I don't do something.
No, they won't. Watch, you gotta shoot the platform under them, and
that's
then they explode forever. Oh, you're back, Day.
Mm.
you've been back, I'm gonna be honest with you.
I got distracted by the chat.
Can you imagine exploding forever?
Yeah, it's kind of like me playing this game.
Exploding forever is gonna be at South By this year. It's the new Jason Reitman.
Starring.
Hugh Hefner. Save one of us, will ya?
Working on it.
Save one of us, will ya?
No, starring Hugh Hefner and Diane. Diane, tell them about Exploding Forever.
Well, I just did the exploding part.
How was it?
I died.
In the movie?
In the
Jason Reitman directed movie with you and Hugh Hefner? That we were just talking about?
What are you saying? I'm not paying attention to you.
That's kind of Owen's jam.
I was leg girl again.
Do you think leg girl skips leg day?
She really... Oh man.
God, Snake Plissken shoots so slowly. Snake pigskin. Alright, I'm saving someone. Who's it gonna be?
Owen.
It's Owen. Owen?
This game reminds me of why Owen smokes.
Is that what someone said?
Yeah.
How? I want to know the explanation behind that. Is it because of stress?
Maybe my lungs are exploding forever.
Well, no, that's a given.
Yeah.
It's not too late for you. You can still save yourself.
I mean, it kind of is. Oh, you're back, Dave. No, I don't. Oh, so excited for you.
There's too much going on in this damn game. Oh, you shot his head right off.
Yeah. These guys, too, I think. Oh, no.
Oh.
Nice.
They all on fire.
America.
See me.
Oh, Mike2555 is the one who gave you the copy of the mask, Owen.
That was for me?
Yeah, remember, stop smoking! Or whatever it was.
Alright, I have to go soon.
Okay.
Yeah,
oh shit, well then you gotta back out.
Wow.
Wait,
and you
do
just
we need to finish the level or
really
something?
Intense.
Yeah.
Did we not beat a level?
Oh wow, Dave.
I need all the lives I can get!
Snag that ass. Ooh, whoever's just chopping through there is giving me anxiety.
That would be Owen.
That would be Owen. Oh, man. Damn it! Oh, yeah. Hell yeah.
Shit. That was going pretty good for a while. I tried to whistle.
Till I tried to whistle.
I was trying to whistle, but I was laughing.
My life used to be pretty good till I tried to whistle.
Grandpappy Zergos over here.
Ooh,
whoa.
We're gonna have to fight a terrorist. Does that baby?
This child is wearing
bombs.
Bombs.
It's like a kamikaze or like a what do they call those?
Suicide
bomber. Yeah. I wish Darth Vader was a character in this. Darth Vader isn't an action star, though. Did we just see this whole person, this, like, person's life?
I'm uncomfortable. There he is.
Oh, that was it? Alright. Oh, because his whole mission was to be a suicide bomber. Mm-hmm. So
leading up to that moment.
He did it. That's great.
Good for
nice
him.
Nice work.
That's what he was born and raised for, quite literally.
Yeah. I got it! Now I have 3 lives. Oh, you have 2, though. Who has 2? Dan does.
Me. It me.
It me. Baby. One bullet shot.
Whoa, 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 fast, pasty pants.
Oh, save me, please. Or save Owen.
No.
It's oh, it's you. Me. Hell yeah.
I like this guy.
No, no, it's shit.
Ooh, fuck! Oh, well, that's the end of the level anyway. Nice work, Day.
You respawn like right.
Did I really? That's so funny. You left people there. All right. Well, shall we? Shall we call it quits?
Yeah, I like that it ended on a high note, literally in the sky on the helicopter. I was in the sky.
Hey guys.
You could have done better.
Thank you so much for watching the stream.
Thanks.
Thanks for thanks to Diane for coming and playing.
Thanks for having me. This was fun.
Yeah, dude. You gotta come back.
I will. And follow me. I play Tomb Raider and Jackbox, and I'm gonna play Overwatch soon, and Life is Strange. And
yeah, Abraham Lincoln. Abraham Lincoln. Abraham underscore Lincoln.
Yeah, go ahead and type that in there.
You play your own game? What's that like?
Oh, weird. Yeah, if you don't know, I voice Kate Marsh in Life is Strange. That's my, like, claim to video gameness.
Nice work.
That makes me a pro streamer. No, I'm not a pro streamer. I'm not.
Oh, I'm going to play more Kingdom Hearts. Maybe not tonight, but I definitely will play more soon. All right, well, thanks for watching, everybody. This has been so much fun. Let me scooch by it.
I'm
going to
do it so it's a link.
Okay,
Steve.
I'm going to kill the stream, though, but you can keep typing in there. Okay, bye, everybody.